like we go back around the turn.
How many legs do you have to put up when you go around the turn?
One.
Yep, because what happens when you put two out?
Your bike will try to lean the wrong way.
That's right. And you want to lean which way?
If the turn goes this way, you turn this way.
And what if it goes the other way?
Then if it goes the other way, you lean over this way.
That's right. That's what you learned today?
Yeah.
Nice.